in Santa Rosa, and I think we're going to be driving up on some of those buildings that burned down here pretty soon.
Oh, okay.
And including, I think, that Fountain Grove Hotel where we stayed. And I heard it's just completely gone now.
Oh, wow.
So we're coming up on that part of town. Grass grew back so fast, like, you know, it's all green up here already. That's where the round barn was.
Yeah.
Wow.
So we went at this hotel for the past.
Yes.
It's gone.
Burned to the ground.
Burned to the ground.
Just the stone little walls are left.
Yeah.
Wow. Crazy to think there's a fire in through here. It's such a busy traffic area.
Yeah. Yeah. And dangerous, though.
Yeah.
See? Across here.
Yep.
The hotel there. Here.
Yes. When was that we stayed there? Like 2015? Was it 2015 that we stayed at the hotel?
Yeah. But thank God made it, because if the gas station puts on fire, would be much worse.
Lots of rebuilding to do in Santa Rosa. But the saddest thing for us was the Fountain Grove Hotel.
Yeah.
Because we stayed there before.
Yeah,
it's sentimental value.
Was a memory gone.
Yes. Well, they'll rebuild and maybe we'll stay there again.
Yeah, sure. See you.
Later. Dumb guys!